This episode of DNews was proudly made possible by the all-new 2015 Subaru Legacy. It's not just a sedan, it's a Subaru. Scientists have discovered a way to cure certain pesky bacterial infections, and the treatment is a pill full of poop. Literally. Kinda wish I was making that up. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews, and this week in amazing, disgusting science revelations, researchers have discovered that capsules full of frozen poop may actually save your life. Clostridium difficile, also known as C. diff, is an extremely stubborn bacterial infection that can cause severe debilitating diarrhea and even death. It typically occurs after someone takes antibiotics for an unrelated illness. Those antibiotics essentially wipe out all of the normal flora in their gut, allowing C. diff to basically overrun the intestines. It's a growing problem in healthcare facilities, killing nearly 14,000 people a year in the US alone. And it's notoriously difficult to treat. Most antibiotics don't work against it because it's an infection specifically brought on from taking antibiotics. But there is one thing that's been shown effective for patients suffering from extreme C. diff infections: fecal transplants. And yes, that is exactly what it sounds like. The idea is that you take someone else's poop, someone healthy, usually a relative, and implant it into your body via colonoscopy, after which it replenishes all of your good gut bacteria. Obviously, that is kind of a tricky process. So researchers at Massachusetts General Hospital tried coming up with better ways to do it. First, they tried delivering the transplant through a tube that goes down your nose and into your stomach, which worked, but again, not really ideal. If a patient gags or vomits during the procedure, they could potentially inhale fecal matter, which sounds like absolutely the worst thing ever. So they came up with another idea that's so simple, it's kind of amazing nobody thought of this before. They just put it in a pill. They figured patients would be way less likely to vomit from that, and by freezing the pills, they wouldn't need anybody to make a fresh donation. They could just keep them in the freezer. What's hilarious, though, is that the capsules themselves have to be acid resistant in order to make it past the stomach and into your intestines, and unfortunately, the only acid resistant capsules on the market are translucent, which is not great. Of course, if you have a C. diff infection, I'm guessing that's a small price to pay for immediate relief. So they put these pills into production and tested them on a group of 20 people with recurrent C. diff infections. Each of those patients was instructed to take 30 pills over the course of 2 days, and miraculously, 14 of them experienced immediate relief from diarrhea with no recurrences whatsoever. The other 6 tried the treatment again, and for 4 of them, it did work the second time around. The 2 people who failed to see any improvements were to be found in poorer overall health. Since that initial test run, doctors have treated 21 additional patients with similar success, but that doesn't necessarily preclude anything bad from happening. It's possible that this method could actually transmit other infectious agents, so for now, doctors are relegating it to only the most extreme cases of C. diff. What do you guys think? Would you rather eat 30 pills of someone else's feces or have diarrhea for 4 months straight? Not great choices, either way. Let us know what you think in the comments below, though, and as always, thank you guys for watching.